Hello everyone, I'm Holly from SUNNEX. Thank you very much for coming to our live broadcast room. So today, I want to share some very useful products in our daily life, coffee percolator and vacuum jugs. So we are used to starting our day with a cup of wonderful coffee. Many coffee offices are still closed down due to COVID-19. It is difficult for us to buy coffee from outside store like before. Then, making a cup of coffee at home has become a must for us. So, SUNNEX stainless steel coffee percolator can help you get a cup of tasty coffee easily. It is made of food grade 304 stainless steel except the wooden handle and plastic projection of lid. There are four capacities for your choice: 3 cups, 6 cups, 9 cups, and 12 cups. So, before inserting the basket assembly, add water to your pot. Do not fill past the button hole in the pouring spout. This visual will ensure your coffee doesn't boil out through the spout. And then add filter. Place brew basket on the perk stand. Place filter in the bottom of the basket. The filter is not required, but will keep the fine grains out of coffee and minimize the amount of coffee bean oil in your final pot. The oil mix is taste good, but also adds a few points to your cholesterol over time. And then add coffee powder, and we can place the percolator on the heating element and going to have a cup of test coffee. This product is also portable and can be put into your climbing bag, so you can also have a cup of hot coffee when go camping. And we have two handles for your choice: the wooden handle and the silicone handle. So after making coffee, how do we keep it hot? Pour them into a vacuum jugs. It's a good way. Vacuum jugs are what we often use in our daily life. Whether in homes, restaurants, hotels, we can often see them. So in Chinese concept, vacuum jugs are very necessary things because we like drinking hot water and tea. Of course, hot water is not as important for you, but you can hold hot coffee or other beverage. So, how to choose a good vacuum jug? When we get a new vacuum jug, we can first look at the hole of vacuum jugs to see if the lid or the body has any burn. And the next step is smelling. A good vacuum jug is obvious when opening the lid. In order to better determine whether the vacuum jug has a smell, you can pour some hot water into it. The higher temperature, the faster movement of odor molecules. In addition, hot water can also help us to carry out the next step: touching. We can touch the jug body and the button to know whether the heat is escaping from your drink. If this place is very hot, that means the heating is escaping from the drink. The neck of the jug or the mouth of the jug is usually made of plastic. There is no way to vacuum it. So it is normal if it is a little hot. And step 4 is pouring. If the vacuum jug is with freeze button, water or dripping cannot be made without freezing. If there are water droplets leaking out or flowing out continuously, it will not only affect the heat preservation effect, but may also cause troubles during use, like being scalded. So, these 4 steps will help you to have a preliminary understanding of the installation performance of your newly purchased vacuum jug. Today, we'd like to share some very cost-effective vacuum jugs. There are three capacities for your choice: 1 liter, 1.5 liter, and 2 liter. They are not new products, but one of our best-selling products in sales in the past years. There are a variety of vacuum jugs on the sales market, but many of our customers still like this one because it's high cost performance. So first of all, we will look at the whole jug according to the previous inspection screens. First, look at the details. Every details is fine. The seams of the jug is very smooth. So next step is smelling. Let's smell it if there is any smell inside. No obvious smell there. Okay, next, let's we pour some hot water into it. Also no smell. So it is the best if we fill vacuum jug with 18% to 19% water, so that an area will be left between the water and the lid, which will help reduce the loss of heat. Okay, after pouring the water, let's feel the temperature of outer wall after a few minutes. Okay, now let's feel the outer wall temperature of the vacuum jug. First, we start from the top of the lid. The metal part of the lid is cold. And then we feel the leg, the black part. It is a little hot. And then we feel the jug body and the button. This place is very cold. Okay, next, test for leaks. So you can see, no matter how we pour it, it will not leak out. And when we press the button, the water can flow out smoothly. So we can know the insulation of this jug is very good. So for better to show the insulation effect, today we also have prepared several jugs that have been filled with water in advance to conduct a temperature testing asset. This one is filled with hot water before 6 hours ago. And this one is also filled with hot water before 8 hours ago. Their initial temperature is nearly about 89 degrees centigrade. And this one's initial temperature is about 86 degrees centigrade. Besides holding hot water, don't forget, it can also hold cold or ice water. This function is very suitable for summer. So here, we fill this vacuum jug with ice water before 8 hours ago to show you its function of keeping cold. What is the temperature at this time? So let's take a temperature measuring for this vacuum jugs. So this one is about 71 degrees centigrade. Okay, let's wait test the second one. So you can see this temperature is about 64 degrees centigrade. Okay, the next one. So you can see this time the temperature is about 8.8 degrees centigrade. So we can see that after 6 hours ago, the hot water only dropped by about 17 degrees centigrade. And the ice water after 8 hours only increased about 4 degrees centigrade. So we can see that this vacuum jugs can fully meet the needs of our daily life. It is very suitable for family and restaurants use. And the MOQ of this item is very small, just 150 pieces. And for more items, you can contact with us, sales@sunnexchina.com. You can also visit our website for more products. If you have more interest, we can arrange some samples for your testing. Thanks for your watch again. See you!